Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Chamber of Exorcism, the ninth and final video in my series in which I show you all of the solutions to the optional challenge tombs in Rise of the Tomb Raider.
My god.
First, use the natural gas and fire arrow to blow open the gate.
I'll need to provide the spark.
Be careful not to burn yourself. Use two rope arrows to pull the levers and drain the water out. Then walk down and use the climbing axe to free the torturing device.
Yes! Got it!
Wait for the gas ports to close, and then use the winch to raise the torturing device out of the water.
Alright, that should be high enough. No telling how many people died here.
Use another rope arrow to spin the crane into place.
That looks about right. Let's see if it works.
Use the levers to open the gas ports again and get to a safe place. Another fire arrow to ignite the gas and blow open the final gate.
It worked.
You've now cleared the way and can simply walk to your destination. I hope you liked the series. Thank you for watching and goodbye.